वेरी गुड इवनिंग,
वेरी
वेरी गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग
टू
टू
ऑल
ऑल
द
द
पार्टिसिपेंट्स
पार्टिसिपेंट्स
एंड वेरी हैप्पी टू इनवाइट यू टू ज्वाइन दिस इंटरनेशनल
इंटरनेशनल
वेबिनार
वेबिनार ऑल
ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय श्री वेंकटेश्वर
वेंकटेश्वर
जोशी। फर्स्ट ऑफ
जोशी।
ऑल आई
वी
वांट
वांट
टू
टू
थैंक
थैंक
द ग्रुप,
एस्पेशली
एस्पेशली
डॉक्टर
डॉक्टर
सुदर्शन
सुदर्शन
मांडी
मांडी
इज
इज
ए
ए
वेरी
वेरी टैलेंटेड
टैलेंटेड
ग्रुप
ग्रुप
फॉर
फॉर
मेकिंग
मेकिंग
दिस
दिस
वेबिनार
वेबिनार
इन
इन
अ
अ
वेरी
वेरी
वाइब्रेंटली।
वाइब्रेंटली।
I
I
also
also
thank
thank
the
the
authorities
authorities
of
of
the
the
Sri
Sri
Vankeshwar
Vankeshwar
Agency
Agency
for
for
giving
giving
me
me
chance
chance
to
to
share
share
some
some
of
of
my
my
knowledge
knowledge
on
on
the
the
mushroom
mushroom
industry.
industry.
Yes,
Yes,
I
I
am
am
retired
retired
professor
professor
and
and
head
head
of
of
the
the
Department
Department
of
of
Plant
Plant
Pathology
Pathology
and
and
spotted
spotted
this
this
mushroom
mushroom
population
population
of
of
India
India
to
to
share
share
with
with
the
the
mushroom
mushroom
farmers
farmers
at
at
three
three
consecutive
consecutive
places.
places.
So
So
I
I
used
used
to
to
go
go
on
on
a
a
day
day
some
some
and
and
spot
spot
in
in
the
the
allergy.
allergy.
So
So
in
in
the
the
present
present
today's
today's
session,
session,
I
I
am
am
going
going
to
to
give
give
some
some
important
important
aspects
aspects
of
of
the
the
value-added
value-added
products
products
of
of
mushrooms.
mushrooms.
Before
Before
going
going
to
to
the
the
leaders,
leaders,
chair,
chair,
I
I
advise
advise
youngsters
youngsters
and
and
the
the
NEPO
NEPO
makers
makers
who
who
are
are
all
all
new
new
to
to
this
this
field.
field.
Just
Just
I
I
want
want
to
to
say
say
what
what
is
is
mushroom
mushroom
and
and
what
what
are
are
type
type
of
of
mushroom
mushroom
very
very
popularly
popularly
grown
grown
in
in
India.
India.
So
So
mushrooms
mushrooms
are
are
the
the
fruiting
fruiting
body,
body,
just
just
like
like
other
other
fruits,
fruits,
it
it
is
is
the
the
fruiting
fruiting
body
body
of
of
the
the
fungi.
fungi.
Which
Which
belong
belong
to
to
a
a
particular
particular
group
group
of
of
division,
division,
basically
basically
mycetina.
mycetina.
Simply,
Simply,
it
it
is
is
called
called
as
as
a
a
vesicular.
vesicular.
Simply
Simply
related
related
to
to
definition
definition
is
is
vesicular.
vesicular.
See,
See,
if
if
you
you
go
go
to
to
the
the
fungal
fungal
kingdom,
kingdom,
previously
previously
the
the
fungi
fungi
were
were
put
put
under
under
the
the
plant
plant
kingdom.
kingdom.
Now
Now
it
it
is
is
put
put
under
under
the
the
separate
separate
kingdom
kingdom
mycota.
mycota.
See,
See,
every
every
day
day
new
new
fungi
fungi
or
or
species
species
or
or
species
species
are
are
getting
getting
added.
added.
Yes,
Yes,
on
on
day
day
there
there
are
are
more
more
than
than
2.5
2.5
lakh
lakh
fungi
fungi
are
are
there
there
in
in
the
the
kingdom.
kingdom.
But
But
majority
majority
are
are
causing
causing
the
the
plant
plant
pathogens,
pathogens,
diseases
diseases
that
that
cause
cause
plant
plant
diseases
diseases
in
in
the
the
crops.
crops.
And
And
among
among
them,
them,
around
around
30,000
30,000
fungi
fungi
they
they
consider
consider
as
as
edible,
edible,
which
which
can
can
be
be
used
used
as
as
a
a
food.
food.
But
But
all
all
can
can
be
be
taken
taken
somewhere
somewhere
available
available
in
in
nature.
nature.
But
But
throughout
throughout
the
the
global
global
level,
level,
we
we
developed
developed
the
the
technology
technology
for
for
around
around
300
300
fungi.
fungi.
And
And
many
many
are
are
not
not
accepted
accepted
as
as
a
a
food
food
because
because
of
of
so
so
many
many
minus
minus
points.
points.
And
And
100
100
fungi
fungi
are
are
rated
rated
as
as
a
a
food.
food.
Then
Then
we
we
perfected
perfected
the
the
technology
technology
for
for
around
around
fungi.
fungi.
20
20
fungi
fungi
are,
are,
have
have
a
a
very
very
developed
developed
technology
technology
to
to
grow
grow
under
under
artificial
artificial
conditions.
conditions.
And
And
12
12
are
are
commercially
commercially
cultivated
cultivated
at
at
global
global
level.
level.
And
And
6
6
are
are
large-way
large-way
cultivation
cultivation
in
in
throughout
throughout
the
the
world.
world.
In
In
Indian
Indian
conditions,
conditions,
we
we
concentrate
concentrate
on
on
four
four
fungi.
fungi.
These
These
are
are
the
the
global
global
status.
status.
The
The
butter
butter
mushroom
mushroom
ranks,
ranks,
followed
followed
by
by
sheet
sheet
egg
egg
mushroom,
mushroom,
then
then
oyster
oyster
mushroom,
mushroom,
juice
juice
shea
shea
mushroom,
mushroom,
Batista
Batista
mushroom,
mushroom,
and
and
milky
milky
mushroom.
mushroom.
Coming
Coming
to
to
the
the
Indian
Indian
rank,
rank,
butter
butter
mushroom,
mushroom,
as
as
usual,
usual,
it
it
is
is
ranking
ranking
first.
first.
Oyster
Oyster
mushroom
mushroom
second
second
ranking
ranking
and
and
Batista
Batista
mushroom
mushroom
say
say
fourth
fourth
aid.
aid.
And
And
milky
milky
mushroom
mushroom
very
very
specific
specific
to
to
Tamil
Tamil
Nadu.
Nadu.
It
It
was
was
served
served
in
in
Tamil
Tamil
Nadu
Nadu
state
state
and
and
now
now
spreads
spreads
to
to
other
other
states,
states,
especially
especially
southern
southern
states
states
of
of
India.
India.
It
It
is
is
very
very
popular.
popular.
And
And
these
these
four
four
are
are
the
the
very
very
commercially
commercially
grown
grown
mushroom
mushroom
in
in
India.
India.
And
And
these
these
all
all
are
are
edible
edible
for
for
value
value
addition.
addition.
If
If
you
you
take
take
butter
butter
mushroom,
mushroom,
it
it
is
is
used
used
for
for
all
all
products,
products,
similarly
similarly
oyster,
oyster,
milky,
milky,
and
and
butter,
butter,
Batista
Batista
mushroom
mushroom
all
all
can
can
be
be
used.
used.
So
So
just
just
some
some
of
of
the
the
visuals.
visuals.
These
These
are
are
the
the
oyster
oyster
mushrooms,
mushrooms,
very
very
popularly
popularly
grown
grown
in
in
Tamil
Tamil
Nadu.
Nadu.
These
These
are
are
the
the
milky
milky
mushrooms,
mushrooms,
very
very
peculiar
peculiar
to
to
Tamil
Tamil
Nadu.
Nadu.
We
We
developed
developed
the
the
two
two
genera
genera
for
for
the
the
commercial
commercial
cultivation,
cultivation,
Calas
Calas
AB
AB
and
and
Tegalama.
Tegalama.
These
These
four
four
are
are
very
very
popular.
popular.
And
And
from
from
Tamil
Tamil
Nadu,
Nadu,
it
it
moved
moved
to
to
other
other
states,
states,
especially
especially
southern
southern
states,
states,
and
and
also
also
now
now
it's
it's
moving
moving
to
to
northern
northern
states
states
also.
also.
This
This
is
is
the
the
area
area
how
how
to
to
grow
grow
the
the
milky
milky
mushroom.
mushroom.
Oh,
Oh,
these
these
are
are
the
the
philosophy
philosophy
of
of
the
the
milky
milky
mushroom.
mushroom.
Very
Very
few
few
viability
viability
structure.
structure.
We
We
have
have
more
more
shelf
shelf
life
life
and
and
more
more
fibrous
fibrous
content,
content,
so
so
very
very
suitable
suitable
for
for
candies
candies
and
and
also
also
for
for
pickles
pickles
and
and
also
also
for
for
other
other
preparations.
preparations.
This
This
is
is
the
the
philosophy
philosophy
of
of
the
the
milky
milky
mushroom.
mushroom.
Butter
Butter
mushroom,
mushroom,
we
we
are
are
all,
all,
it's
it's
very
very
common
common
mushroom
mushroom
available
available
throughout
throughout
India.
India.
Oh, this is a very specific mushroom, Radishka mushroom. It's so called the Chinese mushrooms, Pedrella Valencia. Very tastiest in the world. Very tastiest. But minus points are very shelf like this, very, very poor, it's only 2 hours. But very tastiest mushroom. But the technology was first developed by GNA, Tamil University, in the 1940s, as agricultural college. But it was not popularized in Tamil Nadu because of the minus points of shelf life and low yield potential. But however, in India, the state of Odisha, they popularized it, but almost more than 10,000 farmers are growing this Radishka mushroom in Odisha. And you can see every street corner, you can see mushrooms sold in the evening hours. Oh, come to the real subject of this today's talk. Mushroom variation. What is the need to develop a mushroom? Very additional mushroom. See, you know, the mushrooms are highly perishable. Almost all mushrooms have more than 80% moisture. Definitely, some are having more than 90%, especially if you take traditional mushroom like that. But the shelf life is always, if it is harvested in the correct stage, but a butter mushroom can be stored for 3-4 days, and oyster mushroom 2-3 days. Milky mushrooms up to only 6-7 days, and traditional mushroom only a few hours. So, in the case of the lean India, when there is a heavy potential yield, the fresh mushroom cannot be sold out. Instead, the melted as a value-added product. Moreover, nowadays, the consumer preference is for a new product. Instead of fresh mushrooms, this validated form is available in containers or packages or bottles. It is very easily picked up by the customers in the malls, supermarkets, or from the coastal irrigations or silver group farmers. Mushroom farmers themselves develop some of the products. Then we have a wide marketing channel. In addition to our malls, we have the online marketing, trains, groups, or mushroom marketing in other areas. It can be easily grown and extended marketing season. So it can extend the life of the product. So if you take the mushroom soup powder, it can be sold out in 6 months, mushroom will be 6 months, like that. Mushroom candy, mushroom rubber, mushroom like that can be added 3, 4 months, 6 months, or it can be even sold out in 6 years. So it can be sold when there is a demand, it can be released out. So what are the common products? Yeah. So some of the products we developed from the fresh mushroom. So I'm not going to touch much on the recipes. Many of the homemakers have many recipes. But I'm going to give some hints or tips and some of the products which can be easily prepared with home scale. So the home scale homemakers can make some money, additional income, secondary income from the additional reward income. They can get the additional income by making some home scale preparation of the product, especially mushroom pickles is a choice, first choice. They can also work jams, then sausages, candies, chips, another important one. These are the 5 or 6 items which can be easily made at the home scale without any advanced machinery. There is no need for the machinery. So mushroom pickles, these are ingredients. So many of the homemakers, they know how to prepare pickles. And these are ingredients. So there's the mushroom, then onion, ginger, garlic, and all these all. Substrate, mustard oil, salt, turmeric powder, chili powder to add value to the spicy nature, cumin powder, jaggery to make it as a seed, vinegar as a facility, and mushroom seeds. So mushroom, the oils and mushroom seeds are very important ingredients which make mushrooms for vegetable. So how to prepare? So the mushroom should be washed. So it has to be washed with a 5.5% KMS, but it has to be metabolized with a solution and blanching it for another 5 minutes. Then wash the blanched mushrooms in cold water and make it in small pieces. And another saltation is another important process in which mushrooms are kept under with the salt. For overnight, Normally they add 20 gram of salt to a kg of mako, mix it well, put it in a container, keep it in the fridge overnight or in the open field also, open in the room also. Take out the dried excess water and dry in the shade or sun dry for 3 hours. Simultaneously you can cut ginger and onion and garlic in small fine pieces and grind the mushroom seeds closely and put on a pan. Heat the mushroom oil and fry the mushrooms to half cooked level. Fry the onion, ginger and garlic till light brown and add the fried mushroom to the pan. Add jaggery powder as well as the jaggery solution and vinegar. Add mustard powder, chili powder, and add relish spices. Mix well. After that, take it out, put it in a tray. It is keep it at stand for 2 to 3 days. Then after that, then keep it at a head container. Storage will up to 1 year. These are the mushroom pieces made out of the butter mushroom. These are the mushrooms made out of the oyster mushroom. Oyster mushroom features only is one of the mushroom growing in Tamil Nadu. He commercialized it almost in the whole skill creation. And it makes a very attractive labels and generally features by them statistic. And another mushroom growing VG mushrooms and then Chalab district, Railway district of by them too. They also teach VG mushroom growing in Chalab. It's all a mushroom choice. It is added value to the mushroom when there is excess production. They make this a valued product. Mushroom chips is another important choice for the homemakers. So mushroom can be washed with cold water, slice it again, blanch in a 2% brine solution, salt solution. Then dip the mushrooms, adding the 0.1% chili flakes and 0.1% 1.3% sodium chloride. It is salt, common salt. And red chili powder. Then the solution dry and have it dry at 60% for 8 hours. Then put it on a pan, refined oil, spicy powder, store in a polypropylene packet and store for almost 6 months. It can be almost 6 months. So these are the chips made out of the oyster mushroom. So oyster mushroom, because of the very suppliant and fleshy and very leaf-like structure, it can be made easily when compared to button mushroom, milky mushroom and other mushrooms. So oyster mushroom chips are very easily made, prepared at small scale and can be sold out. Then mushroom preserve, there is a, it's called rubber. It is also prepared at the home scale and can be stored up to 6 months. So mushroom can be again washed in refined white percent KM solution and blanched for 5 minutes in 80 degrees Celsius. Then wash in cold water 2 to 3 times and cut into small pieces. And it is so sugar bricks solution is important where it could use to preserve it, make it as a brava. So, but first you have to prepare the 50% bleach solution and keep the overnight in the fridge. Then say, take it out, then the excess solution, add 0.1% citric acid and add sufficient sugar and heat to attain 80% bleach solution. You can keep it for overnight in the fridge, take it out, repeat the process, raise the sugar content to 70% bleach. Then dip the mushrooms into it for a week period. Then the sugar syrup and fill it in airtight containers with the freshly prepared sugar syrup of 68% bricks. So it can be stored up to 6 months without it. It should be kept in an airtight container. This is a mushroom preserve, rubber, the final stage of preparation. It can be added to the sugar solutions and it kept in the and a container. Mushroom candy. So the process is very simple. It is processed as set up the mystery of mushroom preserve preparation. Finally, one important stage, it should be impregnated with the higher concentration of the sugar syrup, that is 75% bleach. In the case of the mushroom guava, it is prepared with 60% sugar bricks. So in this case, add the mushroom into the 70% brick solution. Try partially at a shade to attain the chewable consistency and make it in a stored it in a airtight container. It can be kept up to 6 months. So these are attractive mushroom candy made out of the button mushrooms. So button mushroom and the milky mushrooms, because high fiber content and also with a somewhat tough fruiting body, they are highly suitable for making mushroom candy. Then jam. This jam is another important homemade preparation, highly prepared by the homemaker. So here, you have to have some preparations to before making the jam. Mushrooms are put in a container and it is kept in overnight with the water, mixing with the water. Then again, it can be preserved, can be put into a saucepan and boil it. Till to cook, make it softening. Then state the water and put back into the stove and bring this boiling again, cook it, stirring, avoid scorching. Scorching shouldn't be overcooked. When the pan water comes to thinner than the jam consistency, add sugar and lemon juice. Lower the heat, put it in the flame in the sim, go on stir till the sugar gets dissolved. When the sugar is dissolved, bring to the boil and cook, stirring all the time. Otherwise, it should be get scorched. So, then when the drop, then take a small drop of this solution, put it on a cold surface. When it sets, it is ready. Mushrooms jam is ready. So, it can be stored in a sterilized airtight bottles or containers or the pouches. It can be kept for almost 6 months. These are the mushroom jam. And mushroom sauces is important. It is also prepared with the fresh mushroom. The mushroom can be washed with the 0.5% potassium metabisulfate and make it in small pieces and cook to salt. Add salt and cook it in a pan or a cooker. Then add a 5% saturated fat. In addition, add the binding agents like you can add soya protein or casein, milk casein powder or xanthin gums like xanthin gums and mix thoroughly and shape it to a taste. It may be most days a round shaped one or a cylindrical or oval shaped and it can be shade dried and it can be stored in the packed containers, packs, these are all there. Mushroom sausages made out of the all mushrooms can be suitable for making mushroom sausages. Coming to the dry products, so the mushroom dry mushrooms are important source for the other dry based products in the mushroom. So the mushrooms can be dried either in solar dryers or in the cabinet dryers. So it is better to have it in the solar dryers where the contamination process is really less. And also we can maintain the original color of the mushroom and also taste is maintained and also it is free of dust and dirt, animal and bird droppings. It can be kept for 6 hours in a solar dryer. The biggest in the cabinet dryer, it can be dried at 50 to 60% degrees Celsius for 5 to 6 hours. So the final moisture content should be around 8%. A dried mushroom can be stored in air-packed containers, pouches, or sealed polypropylene sheets up to 1 year. Otherwise, it can easily get contaminated and get spoiled because of the external contamination, like yeast, Escherichia, and other bacteria. So these are the one of the mushroom growers. They specially prepare these mushroom, dried mushrooms. So it can be packed like this and sealed in a polypropylene bags and can be stored for more than a year. मशरूम कह दिए, डेड मशरूम कह दिए, ग्राउंड इन अ पल्वराइजर टू मेक इट सिटी एज अ पाउडर टू पास थ्रू द 0.5 एमएम सी अगेन इट इज पैक्ड एज अ डब मशरूम डेड मशरूम एट एट पैकेजेस इन द बॉटल्स और द पॉलीप्रोपाइल पैकेज इट आल्सो केप फॉर मोर देन ए ईयर. These are the, one of the mushroom by a package wherein he sell it as a mushroom powder. So mushroom powder can be, dry mushroom can be used as a bread, the best source for the mushroom soup powder. So mushroom soups are an important choice of the homemakers, not only homemakers, any consumers, wherever they go, they prepare their soups as a starter. So mushroom soup is another important bag, especially in homes, can be easily made in the home scale. So ingredients are the dry mushroom powder, this is about 1 kg of the soup powder, this is not the ingredients. So mushroom dry powder around 200 gram and milk powder can be added 250 gram. Corn flour can be added 400 gram, salt, sugar, black pepper to make it spicy, oregano to add value and flavor. Mix all the ingredients and store in airtight container and packaging. It can be good for 3 months. So whenever it is needed, it can be mixed with 4 types of water and it is just put it in a sieve, allowed to boil and serve with in bowls. It can be the mushroom soup product can be good for 3 months. This is the way how you can store the mushroom soup powder. So mushroom nuggets is another important choice of other people, not only in India, other throughout the global level. So here we have to mix a dry mushroom powder, the black gram dal, the root dal, black gram powder with 1:8 ratio. It makes it as a paste by adding a sufficient quantity of water. It may be warm water, cold water, make it as a paste. Add salt at the 2% level. Again, add red chili powder, 1% level. Mix well. Allow to dry for some time. Prepare as a round balls of 2 to 4 centimeter dia. It should be dry and shut dry. Put it on a drying drum or cabinet dryer or any a drying drum by cabinets and you can cook it in the sun for almost a day and take it out and put it in air conditioner and whenever it is needed it can be fried and degraded and it can be served to the consumers. These are nuggets. And boppers. Poppers are another important choice for the homemakers. It can be easily made. It doesn't need any extra processes. It can be easily made at the homes with less cost and with labor. So wash the mushrooms as in other cases with the KF solution. Again, it is blanching is important. So blanching in the hot water removes many of the surface contaminations. And later it is dipped in the cold water. Then drain the waters and again it is made into small pieces and make them as a paste in a mixture grinder. So in the meanwhile, you can boil the potatoes and peel the potatoes and the skin and make it as a paste. So the potato paste is ready. Then this mushroom paste is also ready. Then mix. No, only stone proportion, then 50-50. Blend the potato paste with the mushroom paste at a 50% ratio, 50-50 ratio. Add salt to the taste, chili powder to the spice, cumin powder, black pepper powder, that's the taste. And also add the KM powder, quite not 3%, 300 ppm level. Allow to cool for some time. And spread the puppet butter, peppered butter on a polythene sheet. The drying tray in round shape, Mostly buffers are made in round shape. Where do the uniform thickness? Keep the dry at the sun or a dead rail at 50 degrees Celsius for 5 to 6 hours. Reduce the moisture content to 5%. That is more important. The moisture content of the buffer should be around 5%. Otherwise, yeast will get contaminated with the other external sources. So, of the sun drying or the cabin drying, fill up the dried buffers and pack it in polypropylene packs in rows and store in a cold, dry place. And whenever it is needed, it can be taken out and fried in oil and served to the consumers. These are the home scale mushroom puppets made with easy. And another, we have the fortified corn extract. So the mushroom can be mixed at the rate of 10% to 20% of the paste of the extruders, and it can be used in the single screw or dual screw extruders to make it as a extruders. This is a mushroom fortified corn extractors made out with a mushroom powder. And food to fortified cakes. So cakes are another important choice of the homemakers. It can be easily prepared in the homes with less cost. Doesn't need any way, even it doesn't need any ovens, OTGs, OTGs or even the micro oven. The homemade pans can be used to prepare the low cost mushroom cakes. So here we have to mix 10 or 20% dry mushroom powder with the wheat flour. And the process of the making cake remains the same as other mushroom cakes, other cakes. So these are the ingredients needed for the mushroom cakes: wheat plus mushroom flour, 3 cups, milk, 1%, or sorry, 1/2 cup, egg, 3 or 4, sugar, 2 cups, vanilla essence, 2 teaspoons, baking powder, 2 to 3 spoons, tablespoons, butter, 2 to 1 teaspoon. So the first process, you have to mix egg, sugar and vanilla essence in a blender and beat it to mix, beat the mixture thoroughly. The second stage, you mix the flour, baking powder, and a molten butter. Then add the blended egg to the flour mix and beat well in a bowl. Then fill it in the aluminium bowl and put over a homemade pan. So how to prepare the homemade pan? So the mud pot can be easily used. Take a mud pot, wash it, dry it in sun. Take sand, already sand. Wash it thoroughly to remove all the dead dust and everything. Dry it. Put the 1 inch of the washed sand to the mud pot. Then it is ready. So the homemade oven is ready. Put it on the flame. Heat it. When it is become hot, set the lid of the pot and heat the. Put the this aluminium foil over the stand in a mud pot oven. Put it in a mid-range flame in the oven around 40 minutes and take the mushroom or the cake out. It is ready. It's very flavored. Cake is ready and package or store it in a container. This is a mushroom fortified cake. So it can be stored as such. Can be eaten, stored as a contained small pieces and stored in a fridge. Food is an important choice of the homemakers, not only homemakers, all consumers. So mushrooms, powder, soup, or this dry powder can be easily fortified to make mushroom noodles. So normally 4% dry mushroom powder is made as a noodles, so it can be mixed with the noodle stuff. how to prepare 45 noodles. Mix a dry mushroom powder to wheat flour. Add to salt, add salt to the taste and spices. You may normally add chili powder and also cumin or even some oregano or something. Maybe it is a tub with sufficient water. Fill the tub in a chakli or it is a double shoku preparation for a chakli preparation machine and extrude it out. The next slide I show the chakli preparation machines, which is available in almost all homes. It is available in all shops. It is very cheap. We need not go with the very costly noodle machines, costly equipment to make it as a tool. So after that, when it is extruded out, take it out in a drying tray, dry under sun or in the cable dry or the 50 degrees Celsius for 8 hours. So the mushroom noodles are ready. Pack it in an airtight container and it can be stored for 3 months. So these are the chakli machines. So it is also called as Muruku machine in Tamil or chakli in India, Hindi. So it is very easily available almost all homes. So the duct can be filled in and it can be extruded out. And it can be, this is a, this kind of tie can be used to take it as a mushroom. That is noodles out and it can be stored out. This is another chakli machine, very commonly available in all homes. It is an old type one. It can also be used to make a noodles. This is a fortified noodles make it in. It can be dried and can be stored. The rusk is another choice. There is a set of mushroom cake. Here also you can mix with the 20% dry mushroom water, can use wheat flour and it can be made out of a disc, 45 discs. And fortified biscuits. See, here also 20% dry mushroom water is mixed with the maida flour and the same process can be made as set of other biscuits and it can be made as a biscuit. This is a fortified mushroom biscuits. So these all is some important mushroom value-added products. There are a lot of products available in other. So mushroom, quails go with the mushrooms, ketchups, mushroom sauces, and also mushroom, so one of the mushroom oil in Tamil Nadu, he come out with a mushroom ready-made egg-team. Mushroom rusk is also commercialized. Unfortunately, I could not be able to put that photo in that slide. So these are all some important. In addition, we can also go with whatever the things commercially available, make it as a even you can go with the other dry products made out of these mushrooms. So I wish all the homemakers, all the participants, all the students and the students and the others, commercial growers. So mushrooms can be well added and it can be kept for several months in addition to the fresh mushrooms and it can be stored for several months to years. So wishing all the mushroom growers very good success and also, so you know the mushrooms are the very medicinal, so mushrooms are called a Sarvarog Nivarani. It cures almost all diseases. It can be a very good food supplement to cure all diseases. So the medical history shows it is, if you take mushrooms twice a week, your body is completely immune, either fresh or as a validated product. So I wish all the participants good health with the mushroom. Have a mushroom with healthy life. Thank you. Thanks Dr. Sudarshanam and group and team for making this webinar a great success. Thank you one and all. Good day with the mushroom. Thanks.